This work considers the problem of planning trajectories for robots that are equipped with sensors in order to reduce uncertainty about a static or dynamic process. In practice, higher information gain often requires higher energy expenditure, such as control effort, fuel cost, or distance traveled. Therefore, we want to optimize this trade-off in a common objective during planning. The benefit of such formulation can be seen through a simple example. Here we have an aerial vehicle and a ground vehicle with different field of views, shown in green and blue. Trying to reduce uncertainty of static targets, whose mean positions are shown in red and their uncertainty shown in orange. When only optimizing for information, robots tend to travel more in order to take more measurements, and there is more overlap between the two robots' sensing areas. On the other hand, when optimizing the trade-off between information and energy, the resultant trajectories achieve similar information gain with lower energy cost. Optimizing the trade-off directly, however, is challenging because it makes the objective non-monotone, which means that adding more trajectories may worsen the objective by incurring high energy cost. Therefore, commonly used techniques based on coordinate descent, which sequentially plans for every robot, no longer have worst-case performance guarantees, whereas our proposed distributed algorithm based on local search has a worst-case guarantee in this scenario. Our algorithm works by letting robots first generate candidate trajectories and then build a team plan by proposing modifications to it. Three types of proposals are possible as long as they improve the team objective by a sufficient amount. This procedure finds two possible solutions, and the better one will be adopted by all robots. We revisit the previous example to highlight the difference between coordinate descent and our proposed method. Coordinate descent plans sequentially over robots, where the robot who plans early may hinder the performance of robots who plan later. On the other hand, our proposed method allows robots to keep changing the team solution, therefore leading to a better trade-off between information and energy cost. Our proposed method is not limited to static targets. For example, it applies to dynamic target tracking. It also works when robots experience state-dependent costs due to factors such as wind and mud.